Welcome! In this tutorial we will see how to use My AR Studio GLB Fix, a simple tool based on Blender to automatically correct the most common issues of GLB files. No knowledge of Blender is required to use it. First, let's download Blender from the blender.org site and install it. Then, let's download the file myarstudio.glbfix.blend, link it below in description, and open it with a double click. Upon opening, a pop-up will appear asking us to confirm the execution of a script. Let's click Allow Execution to start glbfix. The tool is divided in two windows. On the left, there are the instructions for use. On the right, we find a 3D view and the control panel. Using glbfix is simple. We click on Import GLB, find the file to convert, and click on Import GLB. The file will be corrected following the settings specified in glbfix panel. We check that the result is satisfactory and click on Export GLB. We choose a destination folder, give a name to the file, and click Export GLB. If the final result does not satisfy us, we can repeat the operations disabling some import options. Clear Scene clears all the objects from the scene before importing a new GLB file. Fix Transparency fixes surfaces that have been set as transparent but are not displayed as such. Fix Double Side correct some display defects of transparent surfaces. Fix Normal Maps improves normal maps compatibility with various real-time rendering engines. Clicking Export GLB will also apply additional compatibility fixes to the materials. Finally, clicking the Help button will open the My AR Studio online documentation. Thanks for watching this video tutorial. I remind you to subscribe to our channel not to lose any news. And I invite you to watch our videos for more information about My AR Studio.